Paqueas idiot, one of these Scarface idiots.
Bueno.
Thank you.
I risk, gringo. You going to the story?
Residents in Cedar Grove have been coming to terms with the emotional aftermath of a full-blown war that hit the area yesterday. Local resident Clive Denver described to police a single gunman that he saw fleeing the scene with a dark-haired woman.
Oh, you know, we're gonna have such fun, because, you know, I love you. I really do, because you're such a big, strong man, and that's just what I need. Anyway, what was I saying? You know, I forget, but you know what it's like, don't you?
The sound of explosions shook nearby homes as people ran for cover. Several citizens were injured in the panic as gunfire was exchanged between ground forces and a helicopter circling the dam.
Yeah, we got a good view from down here in the gardens. When the copter finally got taken out, better than the fireworks on the 4th of July.
With the death toll already over 20, police are still finding bodies. There have been no official denials concerning rumors that the dead were members of the Colombian cartel, and still no leads as to the cause of the massacre.
Can you believe it? This one cost me $50.
Thank you. You gonna be a banger when you grow up, cabrón? You don't wanna play me like that, Eric. There's not much else to life, is there?
Hey, ¿qué dice, coño?
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys, they're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock! Don't get cocky. RC Barron's at 9 o'clock high, Carl. As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you! Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
good.
¿Qué onda, homie?
Have you driven a car?
Yeah, but that's what llevas, homes.
Goodbye.
Adam. Nos vemos.